Avi. Hi, Avi. What time do you gotta go in, Avi?
Resident Evil 4.
How far have you, how much have you done? Have you gone to, beyond the clock tower now? Bonus weapons. What's a bonus weapon? Oh, you go in pretty late. I'm surprised. Alright, in we go. Load this guy. I still have this. Let's play through number two. Yeah. Why is there one here? Interesting. Okay, here. Let's give Krauser another go. Oh, nice. So you did the big boy Krauser fight. How was that? What did you do? Were you parrying a whole lot? It gets kind of tedious, actually. It feels like it only, like, things start to only happen when you fuck with him.
Are you being controlled by that?
Hang on.
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Major, you're not thinking straight. Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got. Not bad.
Soldier like you, why would you work with these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened to you?
Operation Javier.
Operation Javier.
Ow! Try again. Nope, this one. Oh, nice! You got the Jack of All Trades trophy. Nice. What one is that again? Jack of All Trades? I forgot. Remind me. Holy shit! Like, how leveled up was your regular knife? Your combat knife. Do you like Krauser's knife?
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow.
Major, You're not thinking straight. Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus! Show me what you got! A soldier like you! Why would you work for these freaks? Why? You forgot what happened 2 weeks ago. Operation Javier. They killed us all without honor, without mercy. Only devastating power!
Almost. Is it the same? Yeah, it's the same accuracy. No. Yeah, most people just get frustrated and just fucking shoot him. What did you shoot him? Oh, you were still going with your regular, like your pistol only, or you said fuck it when you started doing the lift, didn't you? The clock tower. Yeah, that was close. Made one silly mistake.
Where did that help?
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
What am I doing? Why did it do that? I was trying to hit him. Yeah, I wonder, like, on a, you know, knife and pistol only playthrough, does it count when you use the rifle to look at the regenerators?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
You're not thinking straight.
Fuck. That doesn't count, you piece of shit.
Now focus and show me what you got.
Soldier like
you. Ow!
Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened 2 years ago?
Operation Javier?
That all you got. They killed us all. No mercy. Only devastating power.
God damn it. If only he didn't go right behind me. And I didn't turn fast enough. Without using the quick turn. Yeah, I wonder just with you packing it, does it count? I wonder, because I mean it kind of really fucking helps to be able to see them, but at least know where they're positioned, right?
Where did that?
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got! All you got? If anything, the last 2 years?
God damn it!
Without honor, without mercy, only devastating power! What's wrong? Krauser! What's wrong?
Hi, Jerry. I'm just trying to no hit Krauser. just for a little bit. I just started. We were wondering with the knife and pistol only trophy if it would count if you just used a rifle to look at the regenerators, see where the parasites are positioned. Like, would it count to even have it equipped, or, you know, are you limited to not using that shit at all?
You're being controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Ah! Nope. I came pretty close. Do have to be super laser focused though. It's like that fish, right? I mean, even though it's not really a trophy, at least I got really good at that fucking fight.
Where did that be? Are you being controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with them.
Oh my god, why are you so early with that, Leon? Don't. Yeah, I wish I had answers. Maybe Alan would know. Maybe Alan or Steve would know. Maybe Steve would know. Steve was the fucking one who told me that the fish was a trophy.
Are you being controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Major, you're not thinking straight. Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got. A soldier like you.
God
damn
it.
Why would you work for these freaks? Why? Have you forgotten what happened 2 years ago?
Operation Javier.
Get ready. Without mercy, only devastating power. What's wrong with one? I told you. What a waste.
It would suck, wouldn't it? Like, if you worked super hard on it and then you get to the regenerators and, like, what does the game, like, I know you can make saves, but it's like, is that even worth making that, taking that risk? Because it's right at the end, you know? It's the last area.
Are you being controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Too slow. They killed us all. Without mercy. Only devastating power. What's wrong? What's in this?
Krauser. I can understand. What happened was unforgivable.
But God damn it, where are you?
The right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid.
You can interrupt those kicks, though, I saw. Did you see? Yeah. Like, if you're fast enough.
You won't get away with.
I mean, it's so fast to beat him with this knife. You can't be aggressive right out the gate. You have to weaken him first, I noticed. Oh, now, Leon, you can do it. You know what I think would be a great patch is if they could make it so that you can crouch and still aim. It kind of takes away the whole purpose of stealth, you know, when you aim and you stand right back up. The fuck? Fucking game broke. Did you see that? Wow, my game just broke. Wow, look at that. Wow. Okay. Let's start over. Jesus, did you see that? I know. Told you, games hate me. Games just don't want me to get no hits.
Resident Evil 4.
That was bizarre. Usually shit like this doesn't happen on PlayStation versions. Very rarely. I think it's just breaking the universe using Krauser's knife to fight Krauser.
Where are that?
All right.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Oh. Not bad.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clear than it's ever been. Focus and show me what you got. Killed us all without honor, without mercy, only devastating power. What's wrong with wanting this deep in my
soul? Just that grab, it doesn't count. God damn it. Oh, almost. almost. We can do this. If I start getting worse again, I'll just stop. Because, you know, it's always better to take... If you start deteriorating, it's best to just come back. Keep a nice, positive calmness, you know. Gotta stay super focused for this. I really watch his hands.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got. Too slow. He killed us all without honor, without mercy, only devastating power.
Oh, God damn it.
Wrong with this thing for my son.
Krauser.
Anything these last 2 years.
As I was saying.
Looking too steady.
Shit. You don't leave me with much choice.
Fuck you.
Now chit-chat, boogie. Time to put an end to this.
See, it's fucking stupid. Why is it that earlier when I was able to spam him, it was fine? A little bit inconsistent there, so whatever. Don't you think? Like, why is it that earlier I was able to spam it and it was fine? No. I'm not saying use it on the regen. Like, I'm not gonna use the sniper rifle to hit the regenerator, just using the scope to look at it, but not gonna shoot at it. Like, does that, you know? So you can't even have it on. Like, you can't even have it on you. Is that what you're saying? Fucking blurs.
Where did that?
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Not bad.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got. Killed us all. No mercy. Only devastating power. What's wrong? Wanting the same for myself.
Krauser!
Keep making stupid mistakes. Whew. It's nerve-wracking. Just for a little bit more. I don't want to go for like a whole hour on this. Another 10 minutes, and if I don't get it, then you know, whatever. Then we'll come back next time and try it. I need you, Sabu. You don't mind, right? Louis, or John Spaniard. Oh, I came close. I came so close. The best that I did was I only got one grab from him. Like the, you know, the
where did that help?
We're
are
arm in arm.
By that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Is that all you got? Haven't anything these last 2 years? He killed us all without honor, without mercy. Only devastating power!
Ow!
What's wrong with wanting the same for myself?
Krauser! Just like I taught you!
God damn it. God fucking damn it. How are you doing, Non? Are you having a good evening? How far are you in this game? I actually don't know. I'm just obsessively, for the next 10 minutes, just gonna try and get... see if I can get a no-hit on Krauser. What 4 trophies? Oh, the S plus and a couple other things, like what?
Where did that...
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Not bad.
Major, you're not
what
thinking
the
straight.
Fuck? How the fuck did that happen?
Now focus and show me what you got. Kill us all without honor, without mercy, only devastating power. What's wrong? Just wanting the same for myself.
God damn it. See, I get so close. No.
You won't get away.
So for okay, so it's not consistent. So it's better to just not risk it. I get it. So just well, see, the thing is, there is one generator in that fucking in the incubation room. You can't run away from. You have to shoot it. And you don't know which one it is. It's not always the same, is it? Is it always the same? The one who has the wrench in it. You have to kill them. I know, Non, it does.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Not bad.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got. Killed us all without honor, without mercy, only devastating power.
God damn it! It's always one fucking hit. No, it's not. It's not a cutscene. God damn it! Pissing me off. It's your birth week! Oh my god!
You
won't
get away with this, Krauser.
Dude, where are you on Discord? Let me make it so that it's your happy birth week to you. There you are. Yay! Saved over it for a second. I gotta sing Ollie's song, but I gotta wait. You're very welcome. Yes, we do birth weeks here. Well, I can't use a striker though. It has to be pistol. Where? On a pistol only run.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Not bad. Too slow. They killed us all without honor, without mercy. Only devastating power. What's wrong? Wanting this for my son.
Krauser.
Ow.
What's wrong?
Not fuck you!
Steady.
Wow. I've never seen him do that before.
Shit. You don't leave me with much choice.
Enough chit-chat, rookie. Time to put an end to this.
Fuck you. Slightly deteriorating again. Come on, Leon, you can do this. Killed my first three regenerators with no scope. I didn't have it at the time, and I knew that I would get it because I'd seen some gameplay like from the original, so I knew that you would get something that allows you to see them, but I didn't have anything. I was very low on ammo too. I still fucking killed them with bolts. Believe it or not.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
God damn it. And then the last one, I kind of almost knife-only'd it. Almost. When I had nothing left. And nothing left, like no heals. Just, I was at the end of my rope. I had nothing left but my knife. So, yeah. Deflected and slashed, pretty much.
Where?
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This is nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
What?
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it should be. Focus and show me what you got.
I don't know what I was doing. Oh yeah, I know it can be done. It's just that, like, I'm not saying it can't. I did it myself, but I'm just saying that, like, you know, you gotta kill that one. I thought that when you get one, like when you wake one up, all of them wake up in that incubation room. I thought, from what I remember.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Ah!
Oh,
power. No, you can.
Myself.
Krauser!
What's wrong? You're looking too steady.
You can interrupt some. Sometimes it's hard to, like, you know when I got that evade prompt? Sometimes you can just punch right through it. And then sometimes you can't, so I'm not sure. Like, maybe it's just better to just do it to not risk it, I think. I don't know. I mean, it's a short enough fight that it doesn't bother me. I'm going one more and that's it. It's a little bit like you gotta deflect some of them and then some of them you don't. Like you can, but the thing is, it's also because my knife is fully upgraded, so.
Where did that?
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind is clearer than it's ever been. Now focus! Show me what you got!
God damn it, why does that not, like, that... Sometimes I get it, sometimes I fucking don't.
Soldier like you, why would you work for these freaks?
Why? You forgotten what happened to me?
Operation Javier?
Haven't you done anything?
Hey. That was sloppy though. One more. There's one more. They're all right. I mean, like I said, the closest I got was, I didn't get hit per se, but I missed a parry, but it was the one where he, you know, you guys are locked in, and it's like a grab, and you gotta break free from it. That was like the best one I could do. But it still counts because, like, as he's grabbing you, you're still taking damage, so... It sucks that you can't just use your knife and attack him like you do all the other zombies. When they grab you, you know, you could just knife them.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. That all you got? Without mercy, only devastating power. What's wrong? The same for myself.
Krauser,
haven't you done anything these last 2 years?
Ah, goddamn. At least I'm making some pretty interesting fights, right? They're cool to look at, but it's not a no hit. God damn it! Yeah, it's also because this is professional, and the parry window is there's no window, like it's pinpoint. So there's no, you know, there's no leeway for mistakes. Yeah, I just thought, you know, oh, I got this fully upgraded knife. It's his knife, so it's Krauser's knife, which is kind of poetic justice in a way. But if I don't get this one, we'll move on and we'll do the fucking, we'll prep the clock tower. We'll come back to it. I do want to get the no-hit.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Get rid of them. Kill us all. Without mercy. Only devastating power. Wanting the same for myself.
Oh, Krauser!
So hard to let this go. Like, I just want to get it. One more. It's not hard. It's just a twitchy kind of a fight. Like, you gotta baby it a little bit because, like, the camera, I have to be able to see him. And Leon takes, I have the camera pulled all the way back. I don't like a super close camera. But he takes up so much of the screen, and, like, the arena's tiny. And the problem is with the quick turn in this particular fight, it's shit. Like, you can't really use it in this one.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Not bad.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got.
Fuck. Fuck, see? I can't fucking get him fast enough.
Get ready. Without mercy. Only devastating power.
See? Ah, so close! Just a little bit of a whatever. Well, it was just a grab, right? Fuck it.
You won't get away with this, Krauser.
I know! I know! Just one more. I know! And it's not even a real hit! It's just the stupid grab! That's twice that happened now, so it's not like I can't do it. There is an infinite knife, yes. You gotta get all the hamster wheels though.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
I wasn't early on that.
I can understand.
Fuck you. See, it's getting frustrating. I'm gonna go, and we'll do the next place. We'll prep for the clock tower. Here. Let's do this. Here. You gotta believe in Leon. Oh, I call him Sad Dad. Cause he's a sad dad. He's a dad that's sad. All right. They do come back, and this place does repopulate. So So I can hear them, the cunts. There's no music, but I know that they're here. I call it the Garth knife. I've never seen it. I don't want to know what it looks like. I want to be surprised when I see it. But when I was told that you'd get an infinite knife and that it's called the primal knife, I was like, oh yeah, that's the Garth knife, isn't it? Oh, they come back here. These guys. This place gets, I gotta do the throne room. I gotta do the egg. That's what I gotta do. Throw the egg on the painting. All right. Ah, oh, god damn it. Let's do it again. Hang on. Don't want to waste my ammo and fuck up my accuracy there. How many rifle ammo do you have, baby boy? Okay. I know you hate this.
Welcome.
But I don't use it, so I'm gonna sell it. This.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference.
Where is
the
it?
Price? Well,
this.
That's our choice to make. Not
Thank
bad.
You. Okay. Yes, please.
I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice.
You still don't trade fucking gunpowder. Fuck you. Ugh. You're a cunt, you know. Might as well make one of these. Save me some room. There we go. And no, I'm saving.
Eat time.
Don't be stupid. All right. What other Souls games have you played, Non? Would you mind sharing? Like, I know you love Sekiro, obviously, but. I actually don't know which other ones you've played. Do you, by any chance, have DS1, DS3, and Bloodborne? Have you played those, I should say? If you haven't, then there's not enough time. We're doing an event in June. Time Attack Run.
Ha ha ha!
again before fucking with Leon. Used a lot of my rifle ammo, but that's okay. You know what would be great? If Leon could also set down things like bear traps. See? Worth it. I get them all back. There we go. Yummy, yummy. One of you managed to get that fucking insanely difficult to grab treasure on the minecart. Fuck is it? Oh, it's over here. No. I know, chicken. Just give me a second. Where the bloody hell is it? Sit down here. Oh, there it is. Really? That's not it, is it? No, it's not. Well, where is it then? I mean, I've gotten it before, just don't remember where it was. It should be right here. Did you lay a chicken for... Did you lay a chicken? Did you lay an egg for me, chicken? Gotta be one of yours, so thank you. There we go. Right in the eye. There you go.
That should do it.
I'll sit in the chair. I didn't sit in the chair last time. Oh, look at all that gunpowder. Lovely. I still can't find that bloody treasure, though. Where is it? And there's one in here, I know, but... I know, it is so dark. Oh, it's right here. Hey, idiot. Oh, yay, look at these. These ones are great. 55, 57. Got myself 90 grand there. Alright, open this. It's just so that you can deface this painting with an egg. It's part of it's one of the requests from the merchant. Anything else? All clean. This room is clean. Fucking weird throne room. Can't jump down there anymore, can I? Why would we do that? Pretty sure there's nothing else there. So I wish we could go back. I wish we can backtrack more. Be interesting. Worth it. Oh, thank you. When there's a bajillion of them. Oh my god! You played Evil Dead with muted! How could you have? That's insane. I suppose it's not as insane as doing it with like doing Dead by Daylight Silent, you know. These cunts sound like they're everywhere, you know. It's meant to psych you out. I don't think they come back here. Yeah. I had enough fun with the Jeff Goldblums. Can you go back? No way! Really? Oh, it just takes you back up to this though, right? Like there's, it's nothing. There's no point. Here.
Good yep. Stuff, stranger. What can I interest you in?
Nothing yet, dear. But I can sell you this.
Thank you. Don't get yourself killed.
We'll tune up a few things. How about that? Let's put let's put this away. Yeah, for now. And we'll go here and we will hang on. Go. I'll also put this away just for a bit. And we'll go here and let's get the Punisher and Killer 7. One by one. Let's do the Killer 7 first. Hi.
Welcome, Wielden. What can I do you for? If you want a fighting chance, this kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
Ooh.
You've exhausted our normal range of services for this weapon. If you're interested in something more, well, you catch my drift.
I can trade for this soon.
We like our pleasant travels.
Indeed. Here. This away and I will get the bolt out again and the riot gun out again, but I need to sort this first before I can come back here and get the riot gun. There we go. Hi! Ollie, are you here? I can sing your swan. Let me message you. There's no point in singing for you if you're not going to be here. Happy Friday, no more heroes. Oh, we could definitely do with some shotty shells, don't you think? Yeah. Oh, I don't have enough! Fuck. I just need one more. Used a lot of handgun ammo, actually. That's not what I need. You know. I need large resources. I need more rifle ammo. I'm gonna try the golden egg trick. I've never done it before. I'm gonna save it on this. Okay, so that way I have a save where I have more money, basically. Now we gotta go. Oh yeah, we gotta do the clock tower. I'll get plenty of ammo there.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Oh my god, I joked about it, Non. I thought that that Leon is a that Stephen Merchant is Leon from the future. Nice. Oh, nice. Nice, nice, nice. I have a lot of ammo here. I need shotgun shells. And I need them bad. What I'm gonna do... I'll come back for this because we're just prepping for this, right? Oh! I didn't know there was a typewriter here. So fucking stupid. I don't know. What is it? Nope.
Shit.
It's called funneling. Oh, it doesn't shoot through the wood. Yep, it doesn't do it. Alright, give me a second. Let's load it from here. Alright, here we go. Come on, pop your head out a little bit more. Look at that. to believe that it works. Okay. Funneling, baby. Where are you? Oh, hang on. This needs to be registered here. Oh, they're heading up the cunts. Okay. Show me your pretty face. No save. I know, they're such fucking cheats. I want Ollie to come here so he can hear Swamp. So you legit can't see me. Wow, you really need to like get out of this cult because that's what caused you your death, Missy.
Somos tu martillo.
God, hear you. I saw that in my first playthrough, and I was like, oh, what is that? Should I shoot it? And I was like, yes, the people, I was told, people told me, yes, shoot it. And I was like, okay. I was looking for the thing. How dare you?
Somos tu martillo.
Fuck off. I shouldn't have used two on him, but whatever. Doesn't work that way. Really? Wow! Nope. The burret. You fucking cunts.
You really know how to make someone feel welcome.
Stupid.
Thank you.
At least I can get better accuracy. You're off to see the wizard. Alright. Be safe then, Arby. You're here. Okay. Here. Do you mind waiting? Can I clean this tower out first? I'll try to be quick. I was stupid. I got hit by the ball. Oh, I didn't kill this thing yet. So quickly. Wow! Did you see that? Oh my god! I hit it right where his face was at! Dude! Holy, oh my god! I'm saving this. Wow! Talk about accuracy. Did you ham that? My god, that was a good fucking shot. I'm so glad they made a save point here. I didn't see it before. Coward donation. No more heroes. That's so kind of you. Oh my god, she did a fucking barrel roll. I can't kill you before, can I?
Oh, señor. Somos tu ganado. Oh, señor. Somos tu martirio. Que los vivos reciban tu vida.
I see.
Que los muertos.
What?
Oh, señor. Somos tu ganado. Oh, señor. Somos tu martirio. Que los vivos reciban tu juicio. Que los muertos consagren al Señor.
I thought so.
Oh, Señor, somos tu ganado. Oh, Señor, somos tu martillo. Que los vivos reciban tu juicio. Que los muertos se consagren al Señor. Oh, Señor, somos tu ganado. Oh, Señor, somos tu martillo. Que los vivos reciban tu juicio. Que los muertos se consagren al Señor.
It won't
oh,
do
Señor,
it.
Somos tu ganado. Oh, Señor, muerte.
Nope.
Que los vivos reciban tu muerte. Muerte.
I wonder if I'll be just as good here. Need a good not gonna get it. Yeah, it doesn't shoot through the fucking railings. No, it won't do it. I'll just be wasting ammo. Oh, I've got an idea.
Ahí está.
Worth it. Right.
You really know how to make someone feel welcome.
Okay. I'll get it later. Thank you. It's not Iron Mask. He's not wearing a mask. It's just it won't go through the railing, which is stupid. Should be able to. Thank you, Ollie. There you go. I really appreciate the $5 barrel donation. It was a beautiful shot. I've never done that before, where it just cleanly shot right through the shield, right in the face. Got a clean headshot. Never done that before. Get it. Aha! You're a fucking moron. Yeah, I need rifle ammo, so I'm gonna wait. Really? Ready? Boom! Large resources. Alright, don't do this yet. Don't do any of this yet. No! Oh my god! are you doing there? What the fuck? Oh my god. At least I saved it. I forgot that there's a gang that comes up here. All thing closed. Good. Alright. Oh, there's a thing here. Right here. I'm gonna go save. Stupid Leon. Hi, Maddie. How are you? It's nice to see you. Spiky ball anymore. Which is nice. Huh. What? What level is it on? I don't even know. Just for now, we'll see. I mean, on the YouTube stream page, I don't know. It might be Streamlabs. I don't know. Not quite enough. I feel good about this. I'm gonna load this again. I already saved after I killed the ball. I used too much ammo. I need these shotgun shells. I need them bad. So, they are super, super essential. So, I'd rather... I'm gonna funnel them. Go out, hurry. Out the door. Much as possible. I need that shotgun for the lift. Where the fuck are you? run back. There's a treasure here that I missed. Is it on this level? Let's see. Oh. So you shoot with bolts, you can get them back. Yeah. Katie's mad. Oh, is it outside? I don't see shit. God damn it. Good. This is good. It's pretty decent. It's pretty okay. See, I don't get, like, where the fuck is this? Shit, sir. Whatever. I just need to clean out as much ammo as I possibly can here. Because that fucking clock tower is a beaut. To Stephen Merchant. Hmm. And then I'm gonna go have my cup of tea. And then I'll come back and sing your schwong. How about that, Ollie?
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Good luck to you, stranger. Your valuables won't do you much good in the group. Thank you. Come back anytime.
Anything I can buy Welcome. From you.
Got a selection of good things on sales. Next time, buy something, eh?
Fuck off. Yeah, I don't know why Oh, I didn't go up here and clean out this room. Yeah, I didn't clean this room out. I don't think. There's supposed to be stuff for me to grab here. Or not. Just got a dead friend here. That's it. There's no way I could have grabbed it already. There was like a red herb and a green herb. You are fucking joking. Right. God damn it. Whatever. Hang on, I need to send a text. Come on now. Okay. Okie dokie. That pisses me off. Really, there's nothing left here. I'm gonna see if there's anything else I can clean out here. Gotta be something, Leon. I know, I've been through this, but I never came back. Anything down here? they come back? Maybe the hedge maze will repopulate. Scare. Nothing. Nothing for Leon. Back off. Oh, let's have a look at the hedge maze. It didn't complete all the quests.
Okay.
money that I want. Yeah, you shouldn't be talking to a fucking gate. Stupid man. I think I'm good. Maze is clean, I think. Nothing else. Okay, let's go. Interesting that this place gets repopulated twice. It's very interesting. Some fishies for Leon. Nice. To do. I will sell them, don't worry. Let's put this in storage. And we'll also put this in storage. There we go. God, these are all big guys. Jesus. Well, ooh. I will sell you.
Break's over.
Welcome. Wield it. What can I do you for?
I'll sell you.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. These. The price. Well, well, well. I can certainly do something. Got a select.
How much do you think do I have total? It's not that great, but you're not giving me any fucking resources, but. Oh well.
Isn't travels.
Okay. Let's go to my storage. I'm gonna need this back and this back. Yeah. And that's good. Okay. I will eat one. There we go. Perfect. And then I will save. And then I will go make a cup of tea. And I'll sing your song. Yeah? It's like nothing back here now. Shouldn't be. It's like the earliest part of the castle. Or does the wine cellar repopulate? Does it? I actually don't know. Let's have a look. No, they don't. Nothing here. Nothing for Leon. It's rather interesting, don't you think, that the maze repopulates twice? Yeah, I find that kind of cool.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate.
This place doesn't repopulate anymore, does it? I already went through it. It wouldn't repopulate a third time, would it? No, I didn't think so. Alright. Let's load this. Alright. And we'll go back the other way. Not this way. This way through the hedge maze. Yeah. Go back up to the castle. This is actually a really nice place to do your schwang. Maybe I should do it inside. It's kind of freaky, actually. Yeah. This is pretty. I am probably gonna roll with the Killer 7 then, because I almost fully upgraded it. So yeah, I am gonna be right back. I'm gonna make a cup of tea and I'll come back and I'll sing your song, okay? Ungodly, are you ready for spawn? Oh my god, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry.
Why not?
In the meantime, I might as well do this shit right. So, let's see. What would I not need? Definitely wouldn't need at all. I'm going to put this away. I don't know, but it has a lot of ammo in it. I wouldn't need this, would I? I'm gonna be using the mines for something else, so I'm not gonna use this. Okay, but I will take this back and the Killer 7. So the Killer 7, we will register it to this slot. Okay, and this. That's all the Magnum rounds I got for it. Nothing I can buy from
you. Welcome. What
absolutely
can I interest
nothing.
You in?
I probably need to tune up. Yep.
Give that the care it deserves.
Oh, I didn't get hit.
Come back
nice.
Anytime.
Alright. Save it. You're here. Okay. Here. I'll be outside. Do you want to take a guess at which song it is? I'm not going to use this one. Right now, I'm gonna use. Oh, I have snipey snipes. I don't have much. Oh, if only I can get one large resource. We'll see. Okay. I'll be using most likely. This is for the second red guy. This I'll just use for the regular, the first guy, the first arrow guy. Yeah. Okay. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. Okay. Here. Let me turn down the music. I mean the in-game. Okay, here's your swan. I had a lot of fun learning it. I love this song. It's such a good song, and the lyrics are phenomenal. This is like one of my favorite song requests from you, Ollie. So, yeah, and you don't even remember what it is. Okay. I choose me. The pressure's taking over me, it's beginning to loom. Better if I stare at your feelings and tell you the truth. Lately I redirected my point of view. You won't grow waiting on me. I can't live in the matrix. I'd rather fall short of your graces. This time I won't trade places. Not about who's right, who's wrong. Evolve, the only thing known. Ask me when I'm coming home. Blink twice again, I'm gone. I chose me, I'm sorry. 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 She woke up in the morning for the daily news. I was solo in mourning through the family feuds. Maybe I told your story and laid down all the rules. So you won't grow waiting on me. I chose me, I'm sorry. 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 Cause all of it's toxic. Girl, I'm not relevant to give a non-profit. Personal gain of my pain, it's nonsense. Darling, my demons is off the leash for a mosh pit. Baby, I just had a baby, you know she need me. Working on myself, the counseling is not easy. Don't you point a finger just to point a finger, cause critical thinking is a deal breaker. Faith in one man is a ship sinking. Do yourself a favor and get a mirror that mirror grievance. Then point it at me so the reflection can mirror freedom. She told me she need me that most, I didn't believe her. She even called me names on the post, the world can see it. Jokes and gaslighting, mad at me cause she didn't get my vote. You say I'm trifling, disregarding the way that I cope with my own vices. Maybe it's time to break it off, run away from the culture to follow my heart. I realize true love's not saving face, but unconditional. When will you let me go? I trust you find independence. If not, then all is forgiven. Sorry I didn't save the world, my friend. I was too busy building mine again. I chose me, I'm sorry. 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 I fucked up. I got distracted by something on my screen. I kind of wanted for like Avi and, you know, more people to be able to hear it. So I will redo it, and I'll do it better. I think I went the wrong way. Not this way. In it. It is this way, yeah. You're very welcome. It is a really fucking good song. How did you come across it? Like, the writing for it is fucking just A+. Seriously. It's this way, right? Yeah. Is it? No, it's the other way. This way. This way. I cannot fucking believe that I never saw that typewriter super close to the door. Like, I've always just done the stupid thing and just rode the gondola, like, every time. So fucking dumb. Oh, thank you. Yeah, it was really, I got a notification on my screen. I flicked my eyes over when I should not have flicked my eyes. Okay, so we're gonna go with this guy. Save. Oh my god, Josh! Yeah, I wish I did it better though, I fucked up a line. Thank you for the power donation of 637 American dollars. Does it mean anything, those random numbers? They gotta mean something, right? But yeah, that is, that song is called Mirror by Kendrick Lamar. It's some serious, like, it's fierce. It's a fiercely independent, empowering song. Whee! How are you doing, Josh? Haven't heard you say much about the shoulder or what. So, oh god, let's see if we can do this. I mean, I'm not going for the no hit, so, like, as in no one dropping down on my thing, so. Come on, kill him, kill him, kill him.
Lift. How far?
Nice. Alright. Please kill her, please kill her, please fucking kill her. I'll try again, try again, try again. No. Try again. Wow, nice. I'm just going for another 15 minutes and then I'm out. So, maybe I can do this, maybe I won't. Let's see. Come on! Get it!
Lift. How thoughtful.
No! Fuck. God damn, it's hard. No. Well, it's, the thing is, the last time you were here, I was doing a trophy. Now I'm just trying to move on. So, no, I already got the trophy. It's just, like, I have kind of limited ammo, so I wanna not fuck up, basically. I wish I had more rifle ammo. I really do. But, yeah, we'll just have to see. I'll have to make do with what I got. It's not too bad. I have pretty good shit. So, Oh, I'm so sorry to hear that about your pain, Steve. No! You fucking...
Lift. How thoughtful.
Is he dead? Where are you? Fuck! Don't care. Got it. Whew. Pretty hungry myself. I need... You know what? I'm going for the egg challenge, so let's see. I never fucking use the magnum. Oh, there's a treasure back there? Let's go back. Where? I don't fucking see it. Oh, there it is. treasures, not saving theirs. Who delivers the late night steaks? How do you get them? But unconditional, when will you let me go?
Rhymes with fun for a reason.
No, take this. That way you have more heals there. What's this? Oh, there's more treasures. Thank you. Nice. Oh my God, thank you. Hey. Second. What does the steak fairy look like? Oh my God, you hear him like laughing back there. It's fucking hilarious.
Something's bound. Welcome.
Ooh, what can I buy from you? Fucking nothing.
Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't. That's good work if I do. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way.
Can't do any- you- that's such a fucking- that is such- just- oh my God, I hate that he says that here. Alright, so, for this-
am I right?
Why is my laser sight not on the sentinel? There we go. And then I was gonna do this, equip this, and try if I can one hit him. Yeah. Alright. Saving. Perfect time to stop. I don't wanna. What? Who does that? Who eats coleslaw with their bare hands? That's disgusting.
Why not treat?
I would not even think about that. It's just so fucking bizarre. All right, done. Yeah. I will, or should I, you want to see me do this? You want to see me try? Or is Josh going to be like, yeah, I'm fucking off. I don't want to be spoiled. I know, I wouldn't want to be spoiled either. It's very, very, very shitty of me to have done that. Because, you know, I know. I don't like the spoilers either, but still. I should come back, huh? I should come back tomorrow and do this. Start with this tomorrow. Yeah. I almost got the no hit on Krauser. I almost did. Almost. Here, I'll show you what I mean. Here. I will load this guy. I almost got it. Like I did it twice where I only got no, I'm not doing it. I'm doing this. I only got the grab, like, and it's not even like the bad grab. It's the, you know, they have their hands locked grab. It's not too bad. No, you can watch tomorrow. Watch tomorrow. All right, here. Maybe I'd be able to do it. Maybe.
Where did that?
Right.
Are you being controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
I got no.
Not bad.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got.
Fuck you! That's the move.
Only devastating power. What's wrong with wanting the same for myself?
Krauser, just like I taught you.
I can understand. What happened was.
Damn it! I'll go for one more. Here, that's the fight. It's pretty the bad. I don't know. I just call it the bad grab. The bad grab is where he has you pinned on the ground. That's the bad grab. I actually experienced an even worse grab, like the bad grab, where he grabbed me from behind. I can do it really well, Steve. I can. Like, I got a couple of really good ones where, like, it was almost perfect if it wasn't for the, you know, the pussy grab, not the bad grab.
Where are they?
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Is that all you got? I was anything these last 2 years.
Ow! Fuck.
Killed us all without honor, without mercy. Only devastating power.
Ah!
What's wrong? Wanting the same for myself.
Ow! You piece of no, that is. I see, sometimes you can interrupt him and sometimes you can't. Sometimes you can. Sometimes you can interrupt that kick. But I think it's because, like, you have to weaken him. Like, it's almost like he has a posture bar. We were trying to figure that out earlier. One more and then I'm fucking off. For real. It's fun. Like, I was having fun trying to figure it out.
Where did that?
Alright.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. A man who made a choice. Too slow. Not bad.
Major! You're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got. You killed us all
Fuck!
Without mercy. Only devastating power. Wanting the same for myself.
Krauser!
No! No, 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 that's embarrassing. No, 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 no. Oh, I wanted to no-hit him. I wanted to no-hit him. Just for my own personal satisfaction. Because I'm using his knife. See this guy. You get a good look at it. Come on.
Where?
Alright, one more.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Is that all you got? Haven't you done anything these last 2 years?
Fuck!
They killed us all. Without mercy. Only devastating power. What's wrong with wanting the same for myself?
See? Like, I can do it so good. But I get grabbed and I was stupid with that one hit. He has this, like, this long wind-up attack. It's so hard to deflect it. There's, like, no window for it. There's no window for it.
You won't get away with this, Krauser.
See, I didn't grab this stuff, right? I left. I come back. This stuff's not here no more. It blows. Oh, I was so upset. So yeah, whatever. I'm gonna go back to this then, and we'll do this tomorrow. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it today. It's late. I gotta fuck off. So, thank you for popping in. I'm happy you got to hear a song. I'm gonna do it again tomorrow, so Abby can hear it. You wanna come watch me do this tomorrow? This thing. It's pretty cool. I'll even skip the cutscene for you. How about that? Even though I love this cutscene. Looks cooler with this. Hey. He won't aim at you. He doesn't do that. He's always just like, turn around. Real quick! It's so stupid. Like, you can't make him look cool and aim at the camera. He's just like, real quick! Sorry. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go. You have a good night, and I'll see you guys tomorrow, okay? Let me put on a better soundtrack than what I had going. Let's just do Doom. Doom's always a winner, right? Here. Rip tear all the things. There. Alright, here. Put this on. This one. Why is it not playing? Oh, it's not loud enough. What's this? Impure Spectrum. What's this? Here, let me turn the fucking game off. What's this? There we go. Alright, enjoy this, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Bye!